stage and tell us all the wisdom in your head on your own age. We want to hear what you have to say. We want to know what helps you get through each and every day. We want to know if these gamers over here in the corner know how to get beyond everything that makes them people that are even a mourner for everything they've lost, like how hard our lives have been, or what getting here at Meramec might have cost each of us today. Like, what did you have to sacrifice? And how much homework do you have to eat with white rice just to pay for your tuition? And why do you have to do all this homework and rely on your intuition to know how to get through adversity? And why do you learn to create mastery in everything that you know? And why do you get up here and flow and create your own power? And then each day and each and every hour, as a person, as an artist, as a creator, as someone who knows what is the hardest thing to do, to share your own power, to share your own heart, to tell what's been difficult in your life and the silly things that you even want to start to build for another day. So I'm just up here spitting and hoping we can get some people who know what they've been missing out on. And we are about to award all this money. $175 can buy you a couple pots of honey. And it's time that we're about to award these prizes. So this open mic is about to open up, and we want to know what kind of surprises you have for us today. Thank you, Mary.